I've been smooth for so long, I'm trying to get rough. Buffing my nails, dog, I'm trying to get buff. Shaping my beard up, I'm liking the scruff. The hills, cause I'm living my life in the cut. Can't imagine that I'm gonna meet my wife in the club. We gon' see though, I feel like she more of a CEO. Or maybe she doing volunteer work in Rio. It's not like I need her, but I would love to meet her. Another day, another dollar, another phone with another feature. I don't play goalie, but I'm my brother's keeper. Surrounded by family, I'm not with other people. They say I got my pop's demeanor and mother's features. The garden's still private as ever. The gang thriving together. Your boy's striving to be the most dominant ever. The hardest white boy since the one who rapped about vomiting sweaters and holding comments. Cause I promise you I'm honestly better than whoever came to your head right then. They ain't cut from the same thread like him. They don't study doing work to get ahead like him. They don't toss and turn in the bed like him. Cause they don't love it. 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 They don't love it, they don't love it. I've been laid back so long, I'm trying to get turned. Searching my name, dog, that's how you get hurt. Being likable, I'm trying to be unbreakable. I just realized that this whole game is takeable if I want it. And I do, yes, I want it. I don't care how you feel about it, I do what I want it. I used to look up to the people that I'm moving in front of. It's not that crazy anymore, my city used to a come up. Bryce and Jack G, James is up next.
Hello and thanks for joining us live here on EATV. I'm Guy Mowbray, and I'm joined by Sue Smith on the gantry, and we have squad battles action for you. What are we going to get from this one, Sue?
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to this. It's going to be a great contest. They'll have to make sure they're on top form to get anything from the game here today.
So away we go then. Here's how Rockets line up today.
Yeah, it looks like a 4-3-3, and I think in midfield they'll have one deeper and the other two a little bit further forward. But they also have that option to have the two deeper line midfielders if they do start to get overrun.
Hold on, chance! Yet to find a way to goal. It's cleared, and they can breathe easier. No need to... Found nicely, and in! Oh, yes! That's how to make your mark in game one, a debut goal. Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. And that's a throw-in, they'll have to win the ball all over again. Tchouaméni. The ball is lost, and the chance has gone too. Gets passed really nicely. Chance. Oh, they scored again! The game had only just restarted after the last one. And the attack is over. Really good defending. It's sloppy in possession. Real opportunity. Can he finish? And it's there. And he's put that one away very nicely indeed.
Number 23, Jack Grealish.
Perfectly anticipated. Really well won. Amon Loriente. Victor Osimhen. And they've got it back now. They're not getting close enough here. Crucial defending. Oh, that's been won really smartly. switched on and ready to intercept there. Oh, a great chance. Oh, good defending, just when it was looking threatening. Salah. And there's the hat-trick. He'll be... taking the match ball home. So the ball rolling again, and it's only been rolling one way in this first half. Loriente. Oh, worth a shot. Pulls it back. What a chance. It gets better and better. An absolutely rampant display. There's no stopping them in this kind of mood. Read the pass well and cuts it out. And that'll do it. The end of the first 45 minutes here. And the game restarts. Kudus. Rockets recovering possession well. Lovely weighted pass. And it's offside. He's just got caught on the wrong side.
He has. He just needs to bend his run. You've got to give the player on the ball time to control it and get his head up.
Well, it was looking good. But ultimately, nothing doing. Salah has to be. Oh, I don't believe it. A sensational challenge. Alan Saint-Maximin. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Now, this has to be. And that is superb goalkeeping.
That is such a crucial save. He shows really quick reactions. It's a really good stop.
Saint-Maximin. Well, he went for power and got plenty of that, but was never anywhere near. Melendo. Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. And that's been seen as a foul. Free kick.
Environment and only soft drinks can be taken down to your seats. Thank you for your cooperation.
Making good progress here. And the promise of something happening is over. Being pressed here. This has to be. And this is turning into one magnificent and memorable match. Yet another goal. Mohamed Salah. They've given it away here. Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? And it's cleared away from goal. Osimhen. And the Rockets come away with the ball. game's been halted. Some treatment required. And we get going again now with a drop ball. Tchouaméni. Salah. Can he finish? And sadly, that has sailed well over.
Well, you can see what he's trying to do there, but his body position, it's all wrong when he connects with the ball. Nowhere near in the end.
Good pressure this, high up the pitch. Nail for the finish. And there's his second of the match, leading the way for the team.
Well, if you watch it here again, it's a lapse in concentration. He gets caught in possession and then he's being punished. The coach and staff will be so disappointed watching that again.
And the ref has played advantage here, and they must keep the ball a little bit better. The Rockets with acres of space to attack. And the timing of the slide tackle was perfect. Nicely sets it up. Oh, a great chance. Oh, just over. So unlucky.
Well, it's an audacious attempt. Opts to lift it over the keeper, but just gets a little too much on it.
No time to dwell on the ball. Bernardo Silva. And that's where it ends, with possession lost. And the game comes to an end with the home fans in positive mood. That's the win they came to see.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward. They were really lively and almost...